With the vaccine expected to be available soon, many people are looking for more information.
And CBS 2's Dr. Max Gomez is answering some of your questions tonight.
Our first question comes as a result of allergic reactions in Britain's rollout of the Pfizer vaccine. Should people with allergies like shellfish and dairy stay away from the vaccine? What specific allergies should they be wary of? Well, it's not so much what you're allergic to, but how severe your allergic reaction is. Seasonal allergies like hay fever may make you miserable, but rarely will they proceed to an anaphylaxis type reaction, where you develop hives, blood pressure drops, and airways narrow, blocking breathing. The two people who developed those reactions after the Pfizer vaccine had a history of severe allergic reactions and carried EpiPens for emergencies. The common anaphylaxis triggers include certain foods, including shellfish, peanuts, eggs, and dairy. Also some medications, bug bites, and latex. If you've had a severe allergic reaction or carry an EpiPen, you may still be able to get a COVID vaccine, but make sure you ask your healthcare provider for guidance. Our final question comes from someone with diabetes, and they write, I am diabetic. Is it safe to take the vaccine? Well, more than 3,500 people with diabetes were included in Pfizer's phase 3 clinical trial of the vaccine. And the vaccine was found safe and effective in that group. And because diabetes is one of the underlying medical conditions that put you at risk for serious COVID-19 disease, you should strongly consider getting the shots when they're available. But always check with your doctor first. Dr. Max Gomez, CBS 2 News.
And you can head over to our website to submit your questions for Dr. Max and to read his responses to other frequently asked vaccine questions. It's all there for you at cbsnewyork.com.